I'm so sorry about that. I bet you don't see some real rock stars happening on backstage.